Well, you've made Dr. Finley's, Reverend Finley's day because he's a Harvard graduate. So thank you, Harvard, for being so welcoming to John. I've only had a short chance to meet John Finley, and he was in my office about half an hour ago, and we've talked together on the way here. And very quickly you find out what a heart this man has, what a spirit he has. He's given much of his life to supporting people that need help. You know, most of us here, we don't need so much help, but there are families and children out there who need lots and lots of support and help. They start in a disadvantaged position, and we need to support them through. And John has been a model for all of us in giving much of his life to this wonderful cause, which is Epiphany School, and I understand is now modelling many developments across the United States. So my first point, John, is to congratulate you on behalf of the British School of Boston for the amazing work you've done for our community and for society. Thank you very much. Service is giving to others. Just as I said the other day in assembly, opening the door, picking up litter, helping someone who's crying. Service is such an important part of who we are. It's such an important part of who we are. And Mahatma Gandhi, who made a huge impact in India in the service of his country for peace and for society, said, the best way to find yourself is to lose yourself in the service of others. The best way to find yourself is to lose yourself in the service of others. And I imagine, John, that's what you've been doing for many, many years. And there is a truth in that. As a school, we are finding ourselves as a school, as a team, as a big team. And like John is proud of his school, I am really proud to be sitting there this afternoon to hear about 95 of you going in for the competition, the wonderful videos, the effort you're putting in to raise money in support of Epiphany School. I am really proud of you for that, and I know we will be proud when we do the event next week. And Sylvia, special, special thanks to you for everything you're doing in support of John and Epiphany School and our school. So thanks are already due. So look forward to this whole thing as we are giving part of ourselves to other people who need our help. And if your life is built around that idea, you will find yourself, you will be a happy person, and you'll know that you're giving something to others and doing something good for mankind. So I am very proud to be part of a school and a new part of a school that's doing so much good in support of you as friends working together. I'd like to thank you all. Thanks to the prefects for organising the assembly, to Noah for his national anthems, to Finn for the great Adele Keen mix that he gave us at the start. And I hope you're all going to spend a lot of time now dedicated to get that money raised so we can break the records that we broke last year in support of Epiphany School and the children there. It now rests, I think, for me to say thank you to all. Thanks to the parents who came this afternoon. Good luck in your mission and service to Epiphany. And I think we now stand for the national anthem of Britain.